I did this painting of Marilyn Monroe and she didn't even respond, so instead I am painting the true beauty icon of that era. Her father walked out of her family at the age of 6. She almost starved to death during World War II, which stunted her growth and explains her petite figure. Her second husband had hundreds of affairs on her. And at the height of her movie career and popularity, when she could name her price for any movie role that she wanted, she walked away from it all to spend the remainder of her life with her son and do humanitarian work. No bloody ear this time, no scribbly poos, just the timeless beauty of the tough and resilient Audrey Hepburn, oil painting.